morning following a serious crash off Route 2. While authorities are still investigating the cause of the accident, they say they believe distracted driving may be to blame.